Welcome back to Hopescope. If you have never joined us here before, I am your legging queen, and this is my co-host Leo. We are your number one source for all things fit fashion. Ka-chow.
When I was gone on vacation last week,
all of this showed up for me. So I figured we'd just do one great big unboxing. I'll try to link everything that I opened down below if you want to shop it. And then if you want to see in-depth reviews of anything that I show you today, drop me a comment. Most of this stuff I bought with my own money, but some of it was sent to me. None of it is sponsored though. Let's get started. This is gonna be, yeah. These are the ombre leggings that I ordered on Amazon. I've reviewed these before. Long story short, they're amazing and I have like 5 colors. They are the Icon Flash ones. I get a size small. I could probably get away with an extra small, but I like to get the small just in case they decide not to play nice and go sheer when I squat. Oh, look at that icy blue color. These are such a good dupe of the Gymshark ones. Speaking of the gym fish, I tell myself every time Gymshark comes out with something new that I'm not gonna buy it, but then I don't even remember what I got. Oh yeah, I got some more fit leggings. I really like their fit leggings. No, they're not completely squat proof, but wait, I thought this was supposed to be light blue. Ooh, I was excited about this. I am a long sleeve seamless top hoe, in case you didn't know. And they just came out with this sand color. You know what? I am not the world's biggest fan of flex leggings. I think they're kind of tacky looking. I just couldn't resist this color. I think that this olive color is just really pretty. So here we are. And like, how cute are those gonna look with the sand top? I don't think I'm gonna keep these though. Not feeling the white waistband. Okie dokie. So I did a review on, the SheFit sports bra a little while back, which is this weird adjustable sports bra. And they reached out to me and they were like, yo girl, we really liked your review, but that's like 3 generations old. Let us send you the new version. And I was like, okay, nice. It seems pretty similar to the one that I reviewed. The fabric is less tarpy, but overall pretty much everything about it is the same. You can go watch that video if you haven't already. It's a pretty good time. Holy cow, we still have, I haven't even gotten to the big boxes. I spent a pretty penny at Carbon 38. What brand is this? Oh, this is NUX. I love NUX seamless stuff because they just have the prettiest designs. Like, look at those cutouts. And then this cute matching sports bra. Would you look at it? I don't remember this. This is from Aloe Yoga. So this is a seamless top. I love their seamless tops because they usually have the like really cute meshy cutout patterns. Oh, I forgot I got this. Look at the back. Oh, ah. This is just the Carbon 38 brand. Next, Barbella Apparel wanted to send me a bunch of their brand new stuff. I have no idea what it is. A lot of stuff. Cropped hoodie, and we got a tan with some green writing. How pretty. Oh, these are just so amazing. It's super affordable, completely squat proof. They're like a nice plushy knit material. I would tell you to size down in these because they are pretty stretchy. They run just a teeny bit big. They sent me 2 sizes. Oh, a small and a medium. I am gonna keep the mediums just because I feel like they're super short. So if anybody wants these small shorts, holler at your girl down in the comment section. Drop me your Instagram handle or Twitter handle or something so I can get a hold of you and I'll pick one of you to give these cute little shorts to. More shorts in gray and some pink ones. Wow, that's a pretty color. And some black ones. Pick a color, comment below, and I'll send these to 3 of you guys. We've got some Stronger Sweden. I think that their designs are just so unique and fun, and their stuff is really functional. It's all squat proof, sweat proof. This is part of their new retro throwback line that they just released. Ooh, these feel nice. I like this fabric right off the bat better than anything I've felt from Stronger. It just has more of like a cottony soft feel. We got their signature Stronger waistband, these cute little like retro-y stripes running up the side. I get a size small in all my Stronger stuff, and then we have the matching long sleeve crop. How cute. These sets also come in green and black. Cute. You holding down the fort back there, making sure that activewear doesn't go anywhere.
DHL, so it came from across the seas. I know exactly what this is. Cleo Harper was having a buy two, get to sale on a bunch of their stuff. You know, I'm not the biggest fan of their leggings. I am obsessed with their sports bras. Oh, the quality of these is absolutely incredible. I get smalls in them all. This one is the Zara in Slate Rose. How pretty is that with that gold detailing? Strappy back with a little cutout. I got the blue Everly bra, which is kind of a similar idea with the gold detailing. It has this cute ruching on the back and then a cutout again and the cute gold logo again. This is a very similar material and feel to the Coco bra, but it's the Vishanti. Cute. Oh, I love these big cutouts that they do. How beautiful is this color? This is the Occidental. Oh, this is so cute. I've been wanting one in this style for so long. I just couldn't pull the trigger, but now this amazing deal was happening. You know, you guys might think that this is out of control, that I have a problem. You're right. I don't know what this one is. Oh, this is from a store called Belair in California. They've sent me stuff a couple times. Oh, how cute are these? Oh my goodness. These are the brand Native. Wow. Those are fun. How cute are these lavender ones? Wow. That's quite the haul. Now the question is, do I try any of this on or do I just let it be? What do you think? I guess I could ask you guys on Instagram. Oh, that's a picture. Hey, you girl Hope Scope, you're live on YouTube, say hi. I just filmed this haul and I unboxed all this stuff and buried Leo in it. And I don't know what to do. Do I try it all on? Do I not? Okay, now we're just gonna wait and see what you guys say. And we got about 100 votes for try it all on. Here we go. I'm gonna try to do this snappy so that it doesn't turn into activewear unboxing. A short film by Hope Scope. Well, let's start with some Cleo Harper stuff. Wow. Wow. Amazing. Amazing. Wowie. Wow. I love all of these. 10 out of 10 for them all. Wow. I will say this pink one runs a little bit small, but other than that, 10 out of 10. I am so happy that I love this as much as I thought I would. This is my favorite style of sports bra that's almost more like a crop top. That side boob though. Would you look at that back? Oh, I love it. Aloe seamless top. This is so soft. We need like feel-a-vision. Aloe Yoga might have my favorite long sleeve seamlesses ever, other than they're pretty pricey. Oh, it's so cute and so comfy and so breathable. I'm never taking it off except to try on this other stuff. I feel like a little ray of actual sunshine. This is probably my favorite yellow set ever. So beautiful. I'm all about it. As for the leggings, they do give a little bit of camel toe. You win some, you lose some. Here's the thing with NUX seamless leggings. They seem like they fit really, really small at first, but they do stretch out because I have sized up to a medium and then I found that they were too big. Are they squat proof? They are. I'm impressed. Oh, I freaking love these leggings. Look how flattering they are. They come up nice and high. See what I mean though? Like the small is a little bit big in the waist for me. The hoodie is really comfy. I don't know about you though, but there aren't very many brands that I would like love to have their logo plastered across my chest. It's fine though. Squat test. I just love these. And then here are the shorts that I'm giving those three colors away in. These are cute. I really like this little crisscross detail on the side. And then they're like a mid-rise with the waistband. Cute. And they have the little logo on the lower back. I'm not gonna try these on because I've reviewed them before and I'm not keeping these. Yes. This is probably the most excited I've been about a Gymshark item in a long time because I, for the life of me, could not find a white long sleeve seamless crop top. I'm gonna wear this every day. I really like these flex leggings. Baboon butt in full effect. And this fabric really truly is nice. I've never had any issues with these shrinking, pilling, ripping. I have had those issues with a lot of other Gymshark pants. A lot of people find that the crotch area gets weird, you know, like that weird Barbie crotch. For the most part, I'd say they run true to size. I do have the Gymshark Ombre Seamless, but I like these Amazon ones so much better. The coloring is just as beautiful.
They're super flattering. They have a little bit more stretch to them, and I also like how high the waistband comes up, and it's a nice big waistband, so it just smooths everything out. They're completely seamless. They have a really subtle like contouring on them. I love these so much. When I posted about this stronger set on my Instagram story the other day, there were very mixed reviews. Some of you hated it, but I really like it. I think it's super fun. The top is super comfy. It's not insanely breathable, so I honestly, I don't know if it's really for working out in. I really like it though. What do you guys think?
That's about all I can take.
I hope that you enjoyed this though. It was very fun for me.
Leo and I will see you guys in the next video. Say bye, YouTube.